Alright, so this is my Messor Barbarous species, and I'm going to show you exactly how popular my seed mix tends to be with them. I'm just going to pour some in. Try not to hit them on the head. There you go. Right. Pretty much straight away, they're already selecting the ones that they want. They're having a little look around. Oh, there you go. Yep, she's got one. Over the seasons, I do change the seed mix because a lot of the seeds that I get are from different sources, so they're all blended, so they're all fresh, highly nutritious. They're even food grade quality, some of the seeds, and they do change, so it gives them a lot of variety over the seasons. They're not stuck eating the same seeds over and over. So, as you can see, this one here, she's got a lovely little poppy seed, which are the black ones. You can't just get the ones out of food shops, you have to be particular poppy seeds, and there's lots of different types of poppy seeds, so I won't say which ones they are, but I've done a lot of experimentation and these are the ones that they go crazy over. Yeah, they've already put the call out to get reinforcements. That little one there that's got the really large seed that you can see is slightly open, that's because it's dried out and it's super fresh. And she's actually left it for a bigger ant to get. There you go, got it. Yeah, there's a lot more ants coming to... There you go, a lot more ants coming. And you can see that they're taking them straight into the nest. The one thing that I noticed when I first got my seeds, when I had this, I've had this colony for four years now, and the one thing I noticed when I got the seeds that I had originally had with the ants that I had, over a period of a few months, mealy bugs started hatching. So clearly, it was a contaminated source of seeds. These ones I can guarantee you are not contaminated. You won't get any surprises hatching out of the seeds. And they're super fresh, and oh, and that one's got a really large one there. Yeah, as I say, they go down so well, even the soldiers are coming out to help out grab the large ones. With these seeds, I can guarantee you'll have a very high brood production when it's in season for brood production. Of course, if you have a Messor species that are all year round, then yeah, your brood production, you might want to limit the amount of seeds you give them, because it will just be a very quick worker population explosion otherwise. I mean, this colony has been so successful, especially this seed mix, that they've even started creating male alates. You can see a dead one there because it's just come to the end of the season and they're getting rid of some of the males that are a bit gone, shall we say. The males aren't particularly useful, except for one thing. But that's how successful this colony has been with this seed mix. They have males being produced. Yeah, so... Okay, I'll leave you to enjoy watching the rest of the seeds being gathered.
Have fun now, boys and girls. Relax.
One, two, three.
Next time you're found with your chin on the ground, Just what makes that little old ant think he'll move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant, but he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky hopes. So anytime you're getting low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
When troubles call and your back's to the wall, there's a lot to be learned that one could fall.
Once there was a silly old ram, thought he'd punch a hole in a dam. No one could make that ram scram. He kept butting that dam, 'cause he had high hopes. He had high hopes. He had high apple pie in the sky hopes. So anytime you're feeling bad, instead of feeling sad, just remember that ram. Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt dam.
Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt dam.
Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt dam. There goes another problem, kerplop.
Oops, there goes another problem, kerplop.
Oops, there goes another problem, kerplop.
Kerplop!
Have fun now, boys and girls. Relax.
One, two.
Just what makes that little old ant think he'll move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant, but he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky hopes. So anytime you're getting low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant. Once there was a silly old ram, thought he'd punch a hole in a dam. No one could make that ram scram. He kept butting that dam, 'cause he had high hopes. He had high hopes. He had high apple pie in the sky hopes. So anytime you're feeling bad, instead of feeling sad, just remember that ram. Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt dam.
Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt dam.
Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt dam.
Oops.
there goes another problem curve.
Oops, there goes another problem curve.
Oops, there goes another problem curve. Pop.
Curve.
Have fun now, boys and girls. Relax.
One, two.
Next time you're found with your chin on the ground, there's a lot to be learned, so look around.
Just what makes that little old ant think he'll move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant,
but he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky hopes.
So anytime you're getting low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
When troubles call and your back's to the wall, there's a lot to be learned that wall could fall.
Once there was a silly old ram, thought he'd punch a hole in a dam. No one could make that ram scram. He kept butting that dam, 'cause he had high hopes. He had high hopes. He had high apple pie in the sky hopes. So anytime you're feeling bad,